Are you Muslim?
I tried to find out which religion
you are. Are you a Muslim or a Christian? That's are you a Muslim or a Christian?
Yeah, I am a Muslim.
You are Muslim. So, I have questions. How old are you? Can I ask how old are you? Are you over 25?
Yeah, I'm
over. As someone who is over 25, do you think would you have sex with a child?
I don't.
Would you have sex with someone who is 9 years old?
Would I have sex with 9 years old?
Yeah.
How big she is?
How big she is?
Yeah.
Did you hear that answer?
Yes.
Just one, just one.
It depends how big she is.
Let's put that in perspective. Let's put that in perspective. The question is, as someone who is over 25, would you have sex with a 9-year-old? Answer back is how big she is. Are you asking how big is her boobs? Or are you asking how big her private part? What are you asking?
I'm asking how she big she is, like example, like
is she older than her age?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
That's what he's trying to say.
Yeah.
If he's older than her age.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Obviously not.
Yeah, that's what I mean, yeah. Is she older than her age?
Would she have sex with a child 9 years old or not?
No.
Okay.
Is he older than her age?
What does that mean?
I've seen 9 years old, she's pregnant. How about that? In this country.
Oh, so you've seen 9 years old pregnant?
Yeah, I've seen,
no, you didn't I've see 9 years old pregnant. You've seen 11 years old. 11 years old got killed from someone who went top of her. You've seen 13 years old had a miscarriage and died. Why? Because man who was old thought it was all right to have sex with her. But let me break it down.
Go to the news, you will
so
find
you
it.
So you don't want to have sex with a 9-year-old?
Yeah, I read it in the paper, in newspaper.
The newspaper is 100% bullshit,
11 years old and she's a pregnant.
So,
9 years old, she's
sir, what's your name?
How about the news?
Do you mind if I call you Mohammed?
Yeah,
so,
how about that?
So,
listen.
Would you, in this 9-year-old, okay, if she doesn't know where is her home, okay, so she doesn't know where is home. She hasn't have her period. Okay, she's not bleeding. So, would you and her boobs are not big yet? Okay, would you have sex with her?
No,
you wouldn't.
No.
Okay, if someone have sex with someone, okay, whose boobs are not grown, who is not ready for the sex, and who doesn't know how to go home, what would you do? Would you call police?
Pardon?
Would you call the police if you see, okay, someone, old person, had a sex with a child who doesn't know where her home is?
Yeah, of course,
okay?
Call the police.
You have to call the police. What is the number for the police?
I don't know, you know.
999.
Okay.
Okay, so you call 999, okay? Have you heard someone called Prophet Muhammad?
Yeah.
Yes. So, can you call the police for your Prophet Muhammad? Because your Prophet Muhammad had a sex with a child called Aisha.
Yeah. Okay, no, I don't call the police for him.
Oh, you don't call the police for him? Why did you forget the number of the police?
How do you know she's younger than her age or older than her age? How do you know?
She doesn't know where her home is.
How do you know that?
She doesn't know where her home is.
How do you know
she
that?
She was playing with the dolls. I'll give you all the references you need. She was playing with the dolls, okay? Her boobs were not grown yet, okay? And her hair is fallen, poor girl. She was playing with the Barbies and then she was calling Barbies as her babies. So, she
where
was just
find,
a child.
Where it says that?
Are you Sunni Muslim?
Where it says
that? Are you Sunni Muslim?
No, where it says that?
It's all in the most reliable sources of Islam. Sahih Bukhari, Sahih Muslim, and it goes on.
Okay, where it says
so,
that?
I already gave you the reference. Yeah. So, what would you do about this prophet?
Okay, example. I'm a grown man. I can play toy. What's wrong with that?
You are a grown man, you play with toy.
I can play with the toy. What's wrong with that?
Okay.
What's wrong with that?
What did you say?
I'm a grown man, I can play PlayStation. What's wrong with that?
Brother.
What's wrong with that?
Yeah. I'm giving an example.
A grown man can play with a toy.
Yeah.
A child.
Yeah, Mohammed. Mohammed played with the toys. It's all right. Listen.
You play with the toy.
Mohammed, focus. Attention. Mohammed, attention. Brother.
That doesn't mean that you play with the toys. You
brother, tell me.
You're younger than your age.
When was the last time you played with Barbies?
Barbies?
Yeah.
That's for girls, though. That's for little girls.
So what? When was the last time you played with Barbies?
Me? Never played with Barbies.
When was the last time your wife played with Barbies?
Man, when she was about 8.
When she was a child.
8, 7, something like that.
Anyone can help me. When was the last time Prophet of Islam went in the room where Aisha and her friends were playing with the dolls?
Yeah, yeah.
Muhammad went and what he did?
Ask for Barbies.
Ask him more.
What did he do, Abdul?
What did he do?
He joined them and played, and then all other girls freaked out and then left.
Who left?
All other girls, Aisha's friends.
Aisha's friends left. Okay.
So,
that doesn't mean
when was the last time you played with Barbies?
Doesn't mean that I'm playing toys.
Mohammed, when was the last time you played with Barbies?
Doesn't mean that I'm playing toys.
When was the last time you played with Barbies?
Yeah?
Answer the question.
No, I don't know even what's...
When was the last time you did?
I don't know what that means, even Barbies.
Barbies are... I'll show you, let me show you.
Sorry, maybe
my pronunciation was very bad on Barbies. Let's get the Barbie picture.
I can play anytime. If it's anything.
Yeah. Let's show you, and then you tell me when did you play last time, okay?
So what's wrong with? I'm playing toys.
Yeah.
My father's coming.
There is nothing wrong.
My friend is they left the house. So what's wrong with that?
Have you spelled Barbie?
So what's wrong with that?
B-A-R-B-I-E.
That you play with those with a child.
I played something with my friend.
The whole point is...
My father's come, and then they left. What's wrong with that?
The whole point is what they
did. When was the last time you played with these?
Because this is for women. I don't even play that.
You don't even play with that?
For girls.
So when was the last time your wife played with those?
Pardon?
When was the last time your wife played with this?
I don't remember none of these. I don't know.
When was the last time your wife played with a doll?
My wife doesn't play with dolls.
Okay. So when was the last time your mother played with dolls?
My mother doesn't play.
Okay. So it is not common practice that woman plays with the dolls.
Doesn't play. Not every woman can play with this.
Yeah.
Not every woman can play with this.
Aisha was playing with the baby.
How do you know that?
Aisha was playing with the dolls.
Where is it?
Brother, read it.
Yeah. Sahih al-Bukhari, Volume 8, Book 73, Hadith number 151. Or in the alternative numbering system, Hadith number 6130. Narrated Aisha, I used to play with the dolls in the presence of the Prophet.
My girlfriends also used to play with me.
When Allah's messengers used to enter, they used to hide themselves. But the Prophet would call them to join and play with me. Playing with dolls and similar images is forbidden, but it was allowed for Aisha at that time as she was a little girl, not yet reached the age of puberty.
Brother, sorry.
So which hadith is that?
Give the reference.
What's the name of the hadith?
Sahih Muslim 5981.
Bring the Bukhari.
Sahih Muslim and Abu Dawood record this hadith.
Where is the Bukhari?
Bukhari references here. Volume 8, Book 73, Hadith 151, or the alternative Arabic numbering system, 6130. We can also find it in Sahih Muslim.
So your prophet played with the dog.
Okay. Hadith number 5981.
Okay. Listen.
Also,
your prophet played with the dogs.
Every hadith in Bukhari says
your prophet played with the dolls. Not only played with the dolls, your prophet had sex with the child.
I'm answering, man. I'm answering your question.
Please to answer.
Every Bukhari or every this hadith. It's not authentic. Some of them is not. Some of them is contradictory.
Sahih is not authentic.
Sahih hadith is not authentic.
Why is that authentic?
Sahih hadith is not reliable.
Let me answer. So what's wrong with? What's wrong with she playing with the toys and then Muhammad's toys?
Because she was a little girl.
But doesn't say have a sex.
Puberty.
Doesn't say have a sex.
He did have a sex.
Doesn't say that.
He did.
Doesn't say. He did.
Let me explain. Listen.
I hear it doesn't say you have a sex.
Listen. I was 6 years old
Doesn't
when I got
here.
married, Mohammed had sex with me when I was 9 years old, Aisha says. But I mean, the point is, your so you said you don't remember when... Listen, Mohammed, listen. No, listen this very carefully. I'll give you time to answer. So you said you don't remember when was the last time your mom played with the dolls.
But my mom, she doesn't play with. She doesn't play.
You said you don't remember when she was young. Your wife is the same, but your prophet played it.
The tradition, I know. Even now the tradition doesn't play with the dolls.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, our tradition is different.
Every woman does.
No, every woman does.
When she was young, she didn't.
No, everybody can play with the
dolls. Mohammed did it.
In Africa, a lot of people don't play with the dolls.
Poor Mohammed was playing with the dolls.
But never in Africa.
She was playing with dolls.
Yeah, okay, this is the reference. Sir, listen when Aisha says Mohammed had sex with me when I was 9.
I'm asking you a question here, 1 minute. So what's wrong with I'm playing with the dolls and my father's come and
it's not the father comes, it is your husband comes. You are playing with the dolls and her husband comes in.
It doesn't mean that you have a sex.
Listen, brother, listen.
Sahih al-Bukhari, volume 7, book 62, hadith number 64 and also 65. That is in the Arabic numbering system.
Go on, read it.
5133 and 5134 both say this. Narrated by Aisha, that the Prophet married her when she was 6 years old, and he consummated his marriage when she was 9 years old, and then she remained with him for 9 years, that is, till his death.
So let me understand that. So Mohammed had sex with her when she was 9. Is that so? That's horrible.
Is it she's
Mohammed had sex with her when she was 9.
Okay, is it she's older than her ex?
She was playing with the dolls.
I'm asking you.
She was playing with the dolls.
I'm asking you.
She's not older than her age.
How do you know?
Because she's still playing with the dolls.
How do you know?
She's playing
anyone
with the
can
dolls.
Play with the dolls. How do you know?
That's why you asked earlier. Right. How old
anyone
you?
Can.
No, that, you said your mother. You don't
you
remember
play with the dolls. You can play with the dolls.
No,
I don't play with your children with the dolls. You can play that.
I did ask the question.
When you last played with them, to make the point that you're an adult. Oh, sorry, you're not an adult. You're not a child anymore. So that proves that she was a child. She had sex with a child. You fondled a child. That's what it means.
So how do you know that she's older than her age? How do you know that older than her age or not?
Because the hadith says she was 6, he fondled her when she was 9, he had sex with her when she was 9.
Do you know in this country, 11 years old, she's pregnant?
I find this is right now very disturbing. Muslim is trying to justify man in his 50s getting top of the child. Brother, do you want to read it? Sir, listen. Let Aisha speak again. Shall we let Aisha speak again? Let Aisha speak again.
Sahih Muslim, book number 16, hadith number 3311, 3311. Aisha, Allah be pleased with her, reported that Allah's apostle, S.A.W., married her when she was 7 years old, and she was taken to his house as a bride when she was 9, and her dolls were with her. And when he, the Holy Prophet, died, she was 18 years old.
So she had her dolls.
Yes.
Mohammed played with her dolls as well, and then Mohammed had sex with her when she was 9.
9, yeah.
But I'm answering.
Very much disturbing. Yes, please answer.
How about in this country? Yeah? 25 years old, 20 years old, she have a lot of dolls in her house. What's wrong with her?
It's not having a lot of dolls.
No, forget about that. How about that? You have a doll.
Let me respond.
You're talking about the doll.
Can I respond?
Doesn't mean that you have a doll that you're young.
Yeah, let me respond.
Doesn't mean that you have a doll, you're young.
Yeah, let me respond.
25 years old in this country.
It is not the dolls.
9 years old.
It is not the dolls that she's putting on the shelf as an accessoire, but it's the doll that she's playing. And then Mohammed goes and plays, and then Hadid says, it was allowed to her because she was just a child.
Oh, okay, so nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with
I did answer, so let me answer again.
Yeah, nothing wrong with somebody
yeah.
have a doll.
Yeah, it's not she's putting the dolls in the shelf as like, oh, they are accessoire, but she's playing with the dolls, okay? Mohammed goes and joins in and plays with the dolls, okay? And that's not enough, Hadith says. Dolls were, she was playing with the dolls because she was just a child.
Okay.
So, Mohammed had a sex with a child, which you said you wouldn't do it.
Okay, let me answer you, yeah? Just listen careful, okay? In this country, someone 25 years old or 30 years old, they have a lot of doll in a house. They play with it. Okay? Okay? They play with it. Doesn't mean that they're young.
1 minute. Old.
Forget about it. Even old people, they can have a doll in a house.
Yeah, of course they can.
She's nine. She's nine taking care of dolls.
Even nine or 100 doesn't matter.
Yes.
Yeah, you can have it.
Nine or 100 doesn't matter.
You can play with the doll.
As a nine-year-old child playing with the dolls, Mohammed goes and have sex with her.
So how do you know that when Mohammed come in the room and the girl's her friend's gone, how do you know that he has sex with her?
Because she says that he consummated the marriage when she was 9 years old. That's what she says.
Okay, is she older than her age?
She's nine, she's playing with the dolls.
So you're
nine.
Saying she was older than her age?
Is she older than her age or younger? I'm asking you.
She was a child.
No, how do you know she's a child?
She didn't have to go home. She's playing with the dolls.
Excuse me.
When this guy,
excuse me, you're a pedophile. That's what you are.
You are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
You are.
So you are pedophile.
No, you are.
So you are pedophile.
You are.
I'm not.
I'm not pedophile.
I'm just answering the question.
I'm a prophet Muhammad.
Have you seen?
She said, you said she was older than her age.
Yeah.
So that means you would do it then.
No. So
why would you come out with that?
Listen to this. The why I'll come out with that. How do you know in this country, 11 years old, 9 years old, why they're pregnant? Why?
Because you have Muslims.
Why they are pregnant?
Let me finish.
Islam teaches.
In this country.
Let me finish. Because the Muslims come in this country and rape British women. And young children.
Who did that?
And young children.
Who did that?
Huh?
Who did that?
Look at Bradford.
Grooming gangs.
Bradford grooming gangs.
So how do you know they're Muslims?
1 minute.
How do you know they're Muslims?
Can't deny it anymore.
The three Pakistani watch though.
Yeah. Okay.
They got arrested. Theresa May said they'll get deported. They ain't been
84% of them identified as Muslim. They went to mosque, they fast joined Ramadan, they prayed, and then they asked people to go to sex with Shahada, and then they called them dirty lollipops.
Let me tell you.
Very language of Islam.
Pakistani meaning doesn't mean they're Muslim.
I told you what makes them Muslims. They fasted, journeyed to Ramadan, they went to mosque.
You couldn't enter there, but the Bradford grooming gang.
They say, they asked those girls to say Shahada.
You know?
They were reading the Quran. I'm giving you the reference.
Did they pray five times a day? It was on the news. What's wrong with it in the news or not? Is it they pray five times a day? Have you saw them?
Yeah, you could hear their testimonies.
Have you saw them?
I wasn't there when they were raping those girls. If I was there. They were reading the Quran. They were reciting the Quran to those girls. They were coming from the mosque. They were
raping the girls.
And then they were asking those girls to use the Muslim name. They were fasting during the Ramadan. They were going to the mosque for the prayer. They've got the name of Muhammad as a common alongside of other Muslim names.
They identify
themselves as Muslims. So now, tell us about Aisha.
Okay, I'm telling about Aisha. Yeah? Listen, Muslim meaning doesn't mean that his father, his mother is a Muslim. Doesn't mean that the child is Muslim. Doesn't mean that he's Muslim. There's a lot
it
of
doesn't
Muslim
make
children.
Sense to me.
There's a lot of
it
Muslim people.
It doesn't make sense
don't pray.
To me.
Yeah? If you don't pray, you're not Muslim. Even your father's Muslim, your mom is Muslim, she prayed 24 hours.
It wasn't their father.
Pray 24 hours.
It wasn't their father who prayed.
It don't matter. If you pray, if you worship Allah, they are Muslim.
Are you Muslim, sir?
Doesn't belong to your mom.
We are asking the question, would you have sex with a child?
How many Christians are Muslim now? Is it them dad is Muslim? The mom is Muslim? How do you know the mom is Muslim?
I'm not really prepared to answer this question.
No. The question is, would she have sex with a child? And you are saying, I'm not prepared to answer that question.
I know what you're going to say. You're going to bring the Aisha.
I didn't ask Muhammad yet. I simply ask your moral standards, and you said, I'm not prepared to answer that question. That's very dangerous. I'm not asking you, are you condemning your prophet right now? I ask, would you do that? And you are saying that, I'm not prepared to answer that question. You are very dangerous.
Check your phone, I'll tell you. Did you ever knew?
What are you looking for?
Do you believe ever news?
Everyone knows about it.
Do you believe ever news?
Everyone knows about
that. Do you believe ever news?
I have been to the court hearings. I met some of the victims.
Do you believe
and
any news?
They are identified as.
You see, she knows. Answer.
They are identified as the grooming gangs.
No, no, you answer my question. You believe the news?
She has met.
Because
the
news sometimes they fabricate it. The news, they lie.
They fabricate it.
They lie.
I know they fabricate
the it.
They never use the word Islam. Why it was Islamic? Because of the political correctness, they hide behind the label of Asian grooming gangs. They are not Asian grooming gangs. They are Islamic grooming gangs. They are the dangerous because they simply follow the example of Muhammad. That's very disgusting.
Do you know how many Saudi
people? Your prophet is very disgusting.
Okay. Do you know how many Saudi people that come in this country that don't follow Islam? Do you know that?
It's not about they follow
okay,
or not. Your prophet is teaching. There are even the 0.1% is practicing. That
why?
Is still dangerous. You know
why
how
you
big one
Muslim
0.1%.
Why are you using a religion? Why
Islam
why
teaches.
Religion?
It is the Islam.
Islam never teach him
did Muhammad? Did Muhammad have sex with a child? Did Muhammad had sex with a child? Did Muhammad had sex with Rayhana? Did Muhammad had sex with Sophia soon after he killed their family?
Yes,
he did.
Okay.
That's called rape. None of the women
that's
say, oh yeah, you killed my husband. Please come and I want to have sex with you. Let's have sex. None of the women would do that. Muhammad did that too. It wasn't all that enough. Muhammad ordered his men to have sex with the woman in front of their husband.
By force.
What
mom,
kind of...
Mom didn't agree.
Why
father
force?
Didn't agree. So
why
listen
force?
To this. What's wrong with what's
was
wrong
it
with
by force?
What's wrong with all family and all the child? They
let,
agree.
Let's ask this
they
lady.
To give Muhammad.
Yeah,
Muhammad
let's ask this lady.
Wife, 9 years old.
Now I'm
going to
ask you a question
so
because you are a woman. Okay.
So they agree. So what's wrong with your problem?
Oh, you don't
all
want. You don't
agree.
Want. Okay. So let's ask.
All
you.
The family that agree.
Yeah.
Muhammad can marry the young girl, can have a sex with her. All the child. So what's wrong? What's wrong with you?
Yeah. What's wrong with
so
me?
Who report in this country pedophile?
What,
the family.
What is wrong with
the
me?
Family,
that
right?
I have a problem.
The family report.
I have a problem for Muhammad to have sex with a child.
So what's wrong
there
with you?
Is something wrong with
happy?
Me. What you know what is wrong with me? My brain cells are working. My brain cells are saying
no,
it is wrong.
No, it's not. Where are you from?
It is wrong.
So where are you from?
Doesn't matter where I am
okay.
from.
Listen,
it
every
is
country,
wrong.
Every country
it is wrong.
Every country
it is just wrong. It doesn't, it doesn't make it right if you are from Saudi Arabia. It doesn't make it right if you are from Lebanon. It doesn't make it right if it is if you are from England. It is wrong. 54 years old man have sex with a child.
Do you Saudi Arabia?
You know what I mean.
So let me respond.
You know they
can
lie.
Allow,
they do. They
can you allow me to speak? Can you please allow me to speak? And are you aware that she's telling how she's being raped and
okay,
you are making fun of it?
I'm listening.
So can we just identify Muslims who are making fun of it? So, there is nothing out there can justify when men thought it was all right to force himself to a child or even to an adult. There is nothing there. The question I was asking is, Prophet of Islam, man called Muhammad, teaches as a best example. Yes, it is has to do with something with Islam. Muhammad had a sex in his 50s. He thought it was all right to have a sex with a child.
No, it's not.
Muslim,
no,
you're not Muslim.
What you're saying?
Are you
what
Muhammad?
You're saying,
are you Muslim?
No, no, wait, wait.
Are you Christian?
What
or
you're
Muslim?
Saying? It's but a lie.
No,
and
but
I.
You are not Muslim. You don't need to talk about Islam.
No, no,
you know
I need to talk about Islam.
She forget.
Talk about Islam.
She forget.
I need to talk about Islam.
She forget and her churches. How many children were being abused since 1950? And I can give you facts and numbers. I will put it. I will put the number on the DCCI.
Right now. Yeah,
Prophet
shush.
Muhammad. No, not shush.
Shush.
You
shush. Just telling
you are but a liar. You are
you're
a chief, chief liar. And Islam defender Yahya. I have.
I am not
Islam
Muhammad.
Defender Yahya.
Look at your Muhammad.
I have
I am not
a
Muhammad.
Video about it, given the references. and all the evidence that she was 19 years old when she married our mother Aisha. She was 19
Aisha
years
was
old.
Aisha was just a child.
No, Aisha was just a child. No, you
Mammy
are but a liar, wicked person.
Right,
and you are an evil person who just come and spread your descriptive lies. Go and check your sisters and ask the priests who are shagging children.
That's Mohammed, yeah? That's Mohammed. Teaching from Mohammed is very much dangerous.
Shut up. Shut up, all of you.
Of course you want to shut me up. Why do you want to shut? Can you speak to the lady, please? She might need some pastoral support, sorry. I am finding this is a bit strange.
Aisha was 19 years old.
This woman is just here to spread insult and offensive lies.
You know, say power, protect power, respect power, you know? If you not respect, they can use power. You know what I mean? They can do anything, anytime come power, do anything with you.
That's
you
what Mohammed used. Mohammed used his authority
just
to have sex with a child.
No, because her mother.
Surah 65, verse 4 into the Quran.
It is power day, power day. Anybody lie, accuse, abuse, anything they do, they came with a gun in your house and they kill you. Who knows?
There's nothing.
How dangerous they are. The witches in the world, you know that they are international witches. And they
also identified as Islamic, the witches in the world.
There's nothing justifying abusing children. Nothing.
What is Mohammed doing?
Who abuses children?
What Mohammed doing is very ugly. What Mohammed is doing is ugly.
I understand.
What Mohammed is having sex with you? Mohammed is having sex with
you. Mohammed
is forcing himself to fight. I want you to see what it looks like. I want you to know why. Why can't you see the picture? You are upset it can't be in the picture?
You don't know the truth.
I'm showing people what your prophet did.
Don't you know what Mohammed is very dangerous. The dangerous witch in the world they are.
Excuse me. Be careful, she might accuse you of being a rock or something. Look back at one. Give her space here. She might fall over and get
Listen to this.
No cheers here, bro.
Can I just a moment, sir? Just a moment. Can I just point out everyone to this gentleman who is simply mocking when people are being raped? He's simply mocking that.
Why?
Because the teachings of Islam. Because Islam allows you to do so. Muslims are thinking they can rob, they can mock it. Disturb it.
Why are you saying that? Give me the reference.
You are both speaking rubbish versus I'm speaking with the reference, okay? So, you are asking me how big that 9 years old for you to have sex. I am asking you. I'm telling you that is already ugly in any form or any shape. Now,
I'm answering you. If she's a baby, yeah, 9 years old, baby young, yeah, have a sex for everybody wrong.
Can you condemn your prophet? Can you give up Islam? Can you deny Muhammad right now? Can you deny Muhammad right now?
I'm explaining to you.
I don't want you to explain it to me. I want you to deny Muhammad. If you are condemning in action, if you think his actions are very disgraceful, then please give up Islam.
I don't believe that she's a baby and young.
My brother read you all the references where Aisha was playing with the doll, where Muhammad goes in when Aisha is playing with the doll, and Hadith says Aisha was doing that because she was just a child. So, and I am disturbed that you are okay with that. That is very sad. It is very much sad. And your Muslim brothers are
like it. They like it. They support it.
She's 9 years old. She's 9 years old, he said.
Can someone call the child protection?
She said 9 years old. You have a sex with
she was child.
She's 9. Hang on a minute. Who given her?
Because I don't have a husband. Therefore, I come to speak his corner.
Listen, who given him?
I come to speaker's corner because Muslims are like this. Muslims are following man called Muhammad. He's very dangerous. That's why I come to speaker's corner.
Who gave it to Muhammad? Who gave it to him?
Muhammad is not dangerous.
Who gave it to Muhammad? Answer my question.
Is he dangerous?
Who gave it to Muhammad? Who gave it to him?
He had a sex with a child and then he called his phone. That's Muhammad, Prophet Muhammad.
Who gave it to Muhammad?
Child was only 9 years old.
Who gave it to him?
Yeah, Sahih Bukhari, Sahih Muslim, Notes of Islamic Hadith. Surah 65, verse 4. She was 9 when Muhammad had sex with her. Muhammad fondled her when she was 6 years old. And in here, Muhammad is
part of
and phones and that's not like Muhammad who wrote some that's Muhammad, prophet of Islam.
Download Tinder and find yourself a husband. Download Tinder and find yourself a husband.
Oh, is that the way how it works? Oh, and people are telling me to find a husband for myself, but no one is able to answer the basic question, and no one is able to run away from this freaking prophet.
The baby, who gave it to him?
Very, very dangerous. What is wrong with that? Brother, I am going to call you Ahmed. I'll call you John, okay? So John has sister called Joanna, okay? John gives you permission to have sex with his sister Joanna. She doesn't give you permission. Is that okay? Because he gives permission, therefore you can go and enter anyone who you want. What a rubbish argument. Because someone else gives permission, you can go and have sex with someone. Very disturbing. You know what?
When she agree with John? What about when she agree with John? When she agree with John?
She needs to give the permission.
When she agree, what's your problem?
I've been wasting.
So when she agree with John, what's your problem?
I've been wasting my time. Simply bringing my problem to the world. Muslims are justified in that.
That's it. What's wrong with you?
Very disturbing. Very, very disturbing, sad, and sad, and Muslim
list.
Think it is okay, and they can get away with that.
List of what's going on
people,
in the churches.
Wherever you are,
from 1950 to 2016, no time and no place, no reasoning, no justification can justify the rape.
There is no time and no place. No any justification gives you right for men in 50s to have a sex with a child. Even if someone asks you permission, it's wrong. What's wrong?
I don't know.